Kia ora, Homer. This video is to put out there what I think is a really important set of words and phrases that you need to know in whatever language you're learning. This video is primarily targeting Māori learners and speakers, but apply it to whichever language. In fact, I'm doing that too. I'm learning Indonesian and Spanish, so I just consider these words and phrases to be really not only important, because I think it's pretty obvious that they're important, but to think of them as a group of, you know, an actual focus. So very recently I put out a video about my top 20 verbs and the importance of verbs as opposed to nouns. Now, of course, all language is important, but I just think knowing how to say what's going on, what you're doing, what you want to do, that's crucial. Now, this group of words is really important too. I call it the big five: who, what, where, when, why. All right. You need to be able to ask those questions. You need to be able to write them, read them, and understand them, of course, if they're being asked of you. So in Māori, the words are hu ko wai, what heaha, where kehea, when. Now, in Māori, there are two forms of when. There's a future and a past. So when you're asking something that's going to happen, future tense, ahea, when it's already happened, you're asking when something already happened, inahea. You may also hear nor na here. It's the same. They both mean past. Why heaha ai? All right, another form of why you may hear or read is nā te aha. They both mean why. But heaha ai is sort of like the go-to why. My table here on the screen also shows my Indonesian and Spanish equivalents. That's personal for me, but I've put in bold the Māori ones. Like I say, this video has a te reo Māori focus. And what I've done below, and you can make your own one of this, of course. This is just really to give you an example of how I've put it together. I've put three example sentences for each of those five questions: who, what, where, when, why. They deliberately get slightly more involved. So the first one is simple. But if you see the top here, ko wai, or sorry, I'm in the bottom table, and the very first question line. Ko wai is who? Ko wai tērā. Who is that? The extension, ko wai tō hoa, who is your friend? And the further extension, ko wai tēnei, ko tai mai nei. Who is this who has arrived or who has come here? All right, again, my specific examples are not what's important. What's important is that you have some examples to play with and get familiar with. Heaha, what? Heaha tēnā, what is that? Heaha tēnei puka puka, what is this book? Heaha tērā puka puka kei kōrā, what is that book over there? Kei hea, kei hea ia, and so on and so forth. I won't actually read them all. Point being, learn how to say, read, understand, listen to who, what, where, when, why. I'm going to put this Google Doc link in the description below. Any questions, comments, or if you got something from the video, please like it, maybe share it to someone else. And best of luck in your language learning. Kia ora koutou.